Hey, we're at Perris Raceway for the first annual Swapmoto Live Ride Day. And I'm with my buddy Matthias Beyer at the Shoei Helmets booth. And man, the VFX Evo is the newest helmet in their line. And I think I have the dubious honor of being the first crash tester, right? It's kind of a recurring theme here.
The first one. Yeah, and it was a bad one.
Yeah.
You have the habit of doing that.
Was not my fault, guy.
Never.
So I had a transmission malfunction, went over the bars, boom, head first into the ground, bike chased me down, hit me on the other side of the head, and I got up totally fine. I broke the helmet in several places, but that is exactly what a helmet is supposed to do. I think a common misconception by people is that when a helmet breaks, they're all, it broke. But it's actually, that is what a helmet is supposed to do in a crash.
Absolutely. Definitely. As you noticed, our visors, everything are meant to break away. Yeah. You did a number on your VFX Evo. The shell was crushed, cracked in a few places. I think the chin bar even took a chunk out, and it was compressed all because you went face first in there. But afterwards, you felt okay.
No problems.
Yeah. That's the most important thing, of course. A lot of people think about a shell being rigid and hard, but it's also has to have an elasticity component to it. And that bending and flexing of the shell absorbed a lot of your energy from a bike hitting you in the back to face planting. So it's also EPS, but it's also the shell construction. And we've been doing these for 60 years now. 60th year is this year.
Yeah.
1959 to 2019. So we're really pumped up on it.
Okay. So I know this is helmet's a cutaway. The med system is the proprietary technology to address a rotational impact, correct?
That's correct. It's Shoei's exclusive proprietary rotational energy management system. It's called Motion Energy Distribution System, or shortened to MEDS.
Has it been popular with the old guys like me because we take our meds?
Yeah, absolutely. You guys are more used to it, I'd say.
Yeah. Okay, explain this thing. I mean, I know how it works, but people on.
Absolutely. It can be a little bit complex. There's a lot of competition in the off-road world. There's a lot of different systems out there. So Shoei definitely took notes, and this has been over several years of development to figure out which structure would perform the way we want it to, but yet not deter our standard performance from our previous model. Yes. So we could only increase the safety performance. We could never decrease it by adding this new system in there. So a key kind of word is that we've increased rotational energy management by 15% from our previous model.
Okay.
However, we have not reduced any of our safety aspects at all from our previous one. So it's still snell rated, still lightweight feel, still fits like a good Shoei should fit. These are all important features to us that we could not add another system and take away something else from the helmet.
Okay,
in a nutshell, let's go through it. So this system, I don't know if you can kind of see it here, but there's an outer EPS, and this is the meds piece up here. This piece is fixed by one anchor, and there's two up here and one back here, so three pillars or columns. And those columns help support that meds piece. And what happens is those little columns, these guys right here, they'll crush, they'll twist, they'll deform, they'll break away, and it allows that inner piece to shift. The outer EPS will stay the same, but the inner piece will shift and allow a rotational absorption level for
can
us
you get
helmets.
That to move a little with your hand?
Not really. Some of the other helmets you can actually get it, but this one flexes a little bit, as you can see, but it doesn't shift completely until you actually have an impact.
Okay.
So same thing as a normal helmet. When you have an impact, you should definitely get it tested and checked out and make sure it's still good for continued use.
Cool. Is this Malcolm Stewart's helmet from his femur break earlier this year?
This is the notorious one, that's right. It's been a rough year for him as well. We're hoping to see him back soon.
Yeah.
Did a good one on there. Yeah, he's back.
We all saw how violent his crash was, and he had no concussion or no
hit. He's been good. I know. We're really lucky to have him with us. Really lucky to have, you know, great guy like him. And happy he's still okay and 100%. He's very happy with the helmets. He's a great ambassador for us, so we're stoked on it.
Awesome. Well, hey, thank you for coming out, and thanks for protecting my head when I went over the bars. And so check out Shoei. Helmet.com?
Shoei Helmets with an S.
Shoei Helmets.
Yeah.
No hyphen.
Shoei-Helmets.com.
All right.
There you go.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks, guys.